Let's start with what's been in the news everywhere and what's on minds a lot of people here today, which is yesterday, as you gentlemen know, President Trump announced that the United States would withdraw from the Paris climate deal.
The President withdrew from the agreement where nearly 200 countries promised action to reduce emissions.
Good morning. The President's decision is a clear victory for economic nationalism in the White House, led by Chief Strategist Steve Bannon, who showed up early as the road started.
President Trump portrayed his decision to abandon the Paris Climate Agreement as a rescue mission for the American worker, not an abdication of U.S. leadership on green technology or efforts to slow global warming.
So we're getting out.
Right now, we're telling you that we're not going to be right now.
Well, Mr. Trump,
we're going to be
Thank you.